Well, it's 9 a.m. There's five of us out here on a beautiful day to cut a new trail for the Little Burr. Last year, the Enduro Riders of Ohio asked me if I'd like to help them cut new trail in and mark the trail. And in doing so, I realized I needed to get my own tools on my bike. That's why you see the lopper. And also, I put a folding bow saw on there, along with, on the front of the bike, I put a bag there for holding arrows and staples and things like that. Our trail boss, Chuck, actually added an electric chainsaw to the front of his bike. Our goal is to cut in about 3 miles of trail without using much of the quad trail.
Is it hard to tell?
Dale's tracking us on his phone with the OnX app, just to make sure that we're staying on the property that we're supposed to be making new trail
on. That's
the
one you're getting ready to go down.
So can we go straight across here and try to find another way up?
I don't know. Let's go up here and then turn.
And then turn it. Okay. Okay. Go ahead.
This up here to the left is our first section of trail that we cleared early in the morning, and now we're going to ride just a small section of it.
Oh, no shit!
Brakes.
This is one of the sections that still need a little bit of work. I like to cut the vines out so they don't grab people's legs and cut some of the face slappers down. Here.
Thanks.
Yep.
Yeah, I think over here is going to be the better one.
Or slightly further down, just barely, might be okay too. But you're right, that's going to be a better line right there. Here, let's see if we can...
Yeah, I was going to say, how hesitant is the vine? Oh, seeing yeah. How much trouble he was having.
Yep. You should be clear now. I got your bike.
We actually doubled back a little bit later and cleaned up this trail just right of the tree there, so it worked out really well. Looks like Chuck's getting ready to do a little bird dog in here to see if there's a way we can make a trail through this section of woods here. Oh.
some. I don't know how close that is to the point we just made.
We're gonna start going this way. Let's let Dale catch up. I was looking for your trail, but it was hard to follow.
I just followed that deer trail.
After a 6-hour day, we were able to come up with about 2.7 miles of trail.